So, you gotta try some of this.
Huh?
You gotta try some of this.
What is it?
It's, I don't know what it is.
Is it good?
That's pretty good.
It's carpaccio.
Oh, ew. What's that?
It's called carpaccio.
You sure it's not called crap-paccio? It's like right now. That?
Yeah, it's gonna be on the tree.
Yeah, it did.
It's a Blastoise.
Yeah, it's a Blastoise.
Let's go.
Got it.
I have got to see that moment, that feeling, that spark.
I've never sparked before, on camera. My agent said that I would only have to, you know, simulate sparking.
Frank and Betty were on a cruise at the time, and Shamblin was taking care of the house.
Mr. Shamblin, the day of the murder. Can you tell us where you were?
Detectives bring him in for an interview, where Shamblin comes across as perfectly innocent.
Yes, sir, I was...
He says he wasn't anywhere near the Crossman house.
And then I felt like going skateboarding, so I went to the skate park, and then the DMV.
Shamblin is crossed off the suspect list.
Yeah, well, keep walking. We like your ass better than your face anyway.
Fuck you guys.
Okay, look at it. You are never gonna change, are you? Never. The fucking drugs?
I will change. Just give me one more
chance. Oh, I will change. I will change! It's the same old fucking story!
What do you say?
I'm done with this!
You can't leave me.
Wait. Get out of my way!
Come on, don't do this to us. Please.
I'm begging you.
Baby, please, don't do this to us. Please,
I'm begging, I'm begging.
Please don't do this to us, baby, please.
I've had enough.
I'm begging. Cheating!
So that threw us apart, right?
You know, he always did love turnaround bright eyes.
He did.
A choral version?
Haven't performed that one live yet, but I know we could do it justice.
Okay, of course we'd have to hear your family's rendition ahead of time. Yeah. But if we like it, could we convince you to do it closed?
That is not in our clause.
Thank you.
Okay, non-erect?
The little boy they found in your barracks? Well, he's son of the governor of Alabama.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, video went viral. The blowjob. And now it's caused great turmoil for the family. So we've decided to dishonorably discharge you. Take you on a plane tomorrow to Los Angeles to get shock therapy.
Shock therapy?
Shock the gay out of you.
He gave lousy head anyways.
Praccio is ruthless.